they were talking about, man.
Let's go.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Keeps telling me.
Renegade Patrol, goddammit.
Whoa. Get out of there. You get some fuel soon.
Cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain.
We take a shortcut.
Stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies. No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Why'd they bury this shit out?
I need to get some health as well, so we need to stop up. I'm gonna stop here. Get some health, get some meds. Get some meds going.
Oh, sniper on the road. Shit.
Ah! Sniper! The hell are you doing there? Ah! Fuck you, sniper. The fuck is that out here? Run! Run! Stop jumping around! My bike! Fucking sniper. He's gonna kill this mother trucker. Yeah, you stupid twat.
Fuck it like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
Oh, okay. Come on then. You wanna go? What? You wanna go? You want him? Huh? Want him? Come on. Hey, you want some? You want some? Boom! Oh, stabbing the leg, and the head, and the face, and your butt. Ooh, okay. Well, they're doing well, aren't they? Where's your mate? Where's the sniper? Hey? Yeah? Ah! We got him, boys. Wee! Ba-ba-boo-wee! Ba-ba-boo! Let's just grab this first. Always handy to have some bit of scrap. Come on. Come on. Mate.
Injector.
You need another injector.
Oh, god damn it. Fuse blown. Here's the generator. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
What's wrong with Jenny?
Here we go. Never gets old.
Ooh, I could do with you. Please, for food. Health, please. Health, health, health. Yeah. Let's fill you up for some gas first. Let me put some gas in the engine.
Needed this.
Need to see if we can go fill up the motorbike as well.
That should be it.
I'm not going to do it yet because I've got the alarms up there. Learn from experience. And we need to go on health. That's one. Maybe another one on this side? Yep. And there's two. Good old Jenny can go up now. What's this? Just rags. Explosions, fuses. Fuses.
No, not this way.
I didn't know there was a dead body.
There you are.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them.
Nope.
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit. Feels, yes.
What are the odds of that? Getting the fuse.
Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
It's gonna kill me. Okay, let's just get up here and deal with them up here. No, get out of the way, get out of the way! What the hell? There we go.
Here we go.
Give me you. Give me you. What was that? Nothing else? No other goodies? No? Oh, yeah, okay. That was a waste of a time. Oh no, that's the big man, isn't it? Craft. There we go. Hey! What's my life ever done to you? Poor bike. What have you ever done? I'm gonna call you Steve. Come on, Steve, get up. Get up. Bit of fixing?
It should do it.
Country road, take me home.
Another infestation zone.
I don't have the time.
Gotta be close to him.
Stay out of the way.
What's that? A fucking wolf?
Mine now.
What the hell? Wolfie!
Fresh meat.
Fresh meat. Doing shooting people up. Well, I wasn't here anyway. Where am I? I'll definitely need to. Oh, it's over here, isn't it? I'll be back in a minute. I don't want to do it, but I've got to do it. Should have made that jump. They're saying it's in here.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Wasn't me.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Where is it? Where is it? Downstairs. Five people in this one. Right. Oh, medkits everywhere. I love it. I love it. Wow. Ooh. I'll be taking you. Use one. Right. Wish me luck. Was that it? Yeah, that was it. That's all we had to do. Hey, get in the van. Another one over here, I know that. It's supposed to be five around here. What's wrong with old Bessie? Get up here. Get up here. Whew.
I'm a bit stuck. I'm a bit stuck.
I got a sniper rifle. Well, why did I just... I need to get my gun. Try and get my gun. My car. Let's get out of here. I'll come and sort the nests out another time. There'll be a lot of nests around here.
Come back later. Finish burning.
Yeah, we will. We will. There's something up here. Hey, stupid plant. Take that. Poor son of a gun. I'm trying to try and come and save you, mate. Thank you for the ammo. Thank you for the ammo.
Thank you for the ammo. Oh, it's a good job I came up here to see you.
And what have you given me? What else are you gonna give me over here? Anything else? No? Nothing else? Cool. Any fuel? No fuel? We all good? We're all good. Get back to my bike. Get back to my bike. How you doing? Ooh, you look like you've had a good rolling. Let's fix you up.
Let's see.
Get your back to
it. That'll hold.
There you go. Good old Bessie. Get on, Bessie. Where am I going? Am I going somewhere I've been before? No, I'm not. I'm going to somewhere I've never been. How big is the map? I'm actually not had a look. Reckon I can go all the way around? Yeah, it's not too bad. Do we go up? Nah. I'm on the road again.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
Which ones? Back on sniper now. See if I can sneak around and get this sniper before he finds me. Shoot on sight, Max. Okay. So they've got a sign that says they shoot on sight, so. I didn't expect that to happen, Sonny. I wasn't paying attention. I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't paying attention, okay? I should have just. If it was me, I would have stabbed him in the face. Why wait for me to press the button? It should do it automatically. Why not?
You murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
So how did you know I was here?
Son of a...
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right?
Can't like this.
Seems specific. Can I have all this? I'll give it back. Straight back.
Whoa!
No!
No!
Bit busy. I'm a bit stuck here, aren't I? Just run back here, get to this, come back here, boom! Oh, I gotta die! Oh, what the hell are you doing? Oh my god, they keep getting me in the face. Right, there's this fucking guy over here that's doing my head. He's dead. Run around, run around, run around.
Gotcha. He's got me flanked!
Yeah. Just get this thing out of here quickly. Now that I need any ammo. Alright, just get this. This. There's some more people here. Shut up.
Alright, one more left.
One more left, eh? Get. Oh my god, here we go. Oh! Straight over the wall, what a hit. There we go. You're dead.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Ooh. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
See if they've got anything around here. I need ammo.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, the go away.
She'll set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. the strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something called law and order or a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
do I go and run in? What do I do? Ooh. Do I run in? Go say surprise, mother trucker. I've left my cat bike over there for a reason, so I'll go over and have a look. What do they prefer? No, I need my bike. Go back and get my bike. They want me to ride up there. Riding dirty. Gonna catch me riding dirty. Right, we unlocked any skills? Nope, no one's skills unlocked. Any weapon skills? No skills unlocked. Hey, what's up, dude? What's up? Just want my bike. Don't worry, Mary. Don't mind me. Get on my bike. Don't mind me at all. No, Drifter.